real late, around 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the morning, and came up with this song. We had started it, but we finished it last night, and I don't know if that was such a good idea at 1 o'clock in the morning. But we all came in town this weekend, and so we were able to work on it. But Dad, this song is for you. Hey Dad, I thought we all could use a little laugh. Talk about the things that you've done in your past. 50 years have gone by, time sure does fly. We have to sing this song of blue before we say goodbye. Let's go back in time to 1961. The youngest of 5 kids, and you say you're the perfect one. Senior year at Prince High School, you won everything. You're a homecoming king, class favorite, most likely to succeed. And student body president, top of your class, boys, state, basketball, football, track. Just to name a few. Did we miss anything? Ain't it nifty, that's turning 50. Happy birthday to the greatest dad. Oh, ain't it nifty, that's turning 50. Happy birthday, it ain't so bad. Let's fast forward a little bit to 1982. You married a pretty girl that you met at Sagu. She liked you for your 57 Chevy and your long blonde hair. 20 years old, you bought a home that needed to be repaired. Now 6 years later, lots of prayers, thanks to all of you. You got 3 kids that were planned, but oops, you came too. Here we stand on the stage, you're 5 perfect ones. At 50 years old, we're glad to say that you are finally done. Oh, ain't it nifty? That's as young as 50. We all need to live or die. Oh, ain't it nifty? That's a turning 50. Fixed our school projects. Thank you for all those A's. You fixed our bikes and our computers and our phones and our rooms and our cars and our houses and our problems too. Oh, ain't it nifty? Today we bring to you this birthday song. If there was a father hall of fame, it's where you belong. You fill our life with love, and all we want to tell you today is happy birthday.